introduction. The oldest story here, City of Despair, was done for a promotional comic given out by the Wizard magazine. This was Buffy's first introduction to the new Angel, who had now his own show. Tom Fassbender and Jim Bosco were the writers I was most excited about at the time, and this was just one fun little adventure. Some of the most fun we've ever had, though, was the Jonathan one-shot. In the superstar episode of the show, Jonathan Levison, the little listener among the big bads of season 6, mysteriously became the coolest cat in Sunnydale. To demonstrate the coolness, Joss wanted Jonathan to have his own comic in the show, so Dark Horse contributed some props. The cover is drawn by Jeff Matsuda. Jane Espeshin, who'd written Superstar, offered to continue what she'd started and created an adventure set completely in the reality of Jonathan as Super Agent. Thanks for dinner, Mom, but I've got to go. Well, I'm just glad you could make it down at least for a little bit. I still wish we had more times like these. I'm sorry, I know you're busy with school and everything. Mostly the everything part. But a mother gets concerned. Sometimes I sit here alone and can't help wondering, do you have everything you need? Are you eating enough? Are you dating? Mom, I really have to go. Okay, I get the hint, just remember. I'm always here for you if you want to talk. I hope you boys aren't down for the count already, because I'm so ready to go a few more rounds. Another victory for you, Father. Soon I'll be free. How could you resist the power of this place? You're always filled with dignity and honor, even when fighting under the stars of all those eyes. Every time I'm victorious, I know I'm one step closer to freedom. That's my strength. That's magic poisoning your mind. There is no freedom here, only death. Only for those who are weak. Hey, watch those hands, Angel. Well, well, just like old times. But let's catch up later. You want me to help you figure out where in hell we are? Okay, then we'll get down to business. This isn't hell. I don't think it's Earth either. Look out there. Gladiators, I hear they're all the rage. I got caught up in something like this back in LA, but nowhere near this elaborate. You better like to fight everyone. Fights here. Loneliness, despair, boredom. There is no escaping it. A nice brush mask.